just looking up at nothing.
I can't believe this is happening, dude.
What's happening?
We're going to Nebraska. Oh, yeah. Just,
he looked at me like an idiot.
We're getting the bus towed to Lincoln, Nebraska for the Michigan-Nebraska game. Put it together literally in one day.
Who hooked it up?
What are we shouting out? Raiders fan radio?
Raiders fan radio, baby.
Raiders fan radio, man.
Murph and Swag Jeff.
Where's your shirt? Wolf. You got to put your shirt on, man.
My shirt's right here, bro.
Nice.
But the boys at the Raiders fan radio hooked it up. Nebraska called on Tuesday. We put this all together on Wednesday. It is currently Thursday right now. The bus is getting towed down. It's going to get there by Friday at 8 in the morning. They're going to run like a one of their film breakdown shows on there. I think we're going to do a podcast with Trev Alberts and Scott Frost, maybe. And then we're going to be in a primetime location in the middle of the student section where they tailgate, right where they drop the players off to do the Unity Walk the day of the game. And then we'll get to see Nebraska beat Michigan's ass. My C1.
I thought you were A-list preferred.
Dog, I am.
I'm pretty sure I'm B20. That's crazy. I got the higher number.
Shut up. You got C3. Yo, I'm tight right now. All this sweat equity in that Southwest, and this is how they do me.
C-list preferred.
God. This lady, she comes up to me and goes, "Hey, do you know who Jack McPherson is?" I was like, "Oh yeah, that's my boy." And she goes, "That's one of my best friend's friends. I was just curious because I saw your shirt." I go, "Yeah, that's my dude." And she's like, "All right, have a good one." I was sick, dude.
The pump shot he deleted Will.
All right, too many people are looking. Get the camera on. Hey, get comfortable, man.
You should let me sit. I don't know about myself.
Huh?
You should let me sit by myself.
I was hurting on the plane, bro.
Why didn't you go on the plane?
We were taxied for a minute, and I like, you know, they're like, "Oh, stay seated." And I was soft. I was like beta about it, so I stayed seated. But ran to the bathroom, took out my timer, timed it. I think it was 2:16. We'll have to go back in my old tweet diaries.
Can we watch?
Because I tweeted it.
Hey, Willie, it's dribbling out.
Yeah. When you hit north of 30, bro, you kind of just sadly dribble a little bit more. Like, I'm still dribbling.
That sucks.
Like, I think it's over. Oh, a couple more. Then you kind of do those couple, like, clinches. Sid Dillon. Hey, shout out Sid Dillon. Tim Pieper coming in clutch. Jeff, shout out the boy Jeff. They're sending up a driver now to give us a vehicle.
Ooh.
For the weekend. And then we'll just take it back to Sid Dillon.
Heck yeah.
The dealership where you need to get all your vehicles. Especially a Chevy Silverado.
Yeah.
All you're gonna see is red.
Yeah, I see,
show them.
Hey, I see blue. Everything's blue.
We just landed in Omaha, Nebraska, Cobb country. This morning we had a flight. What time was the flight? 6 a.m.?
6 a.m.
Flying out of Nebraska, stopped off at Chicago, now just made it to Omaha, Nebraska. Sid Dillon hooked the boys up with a vehicle. Unfortunately, it's not a Chevy Silverado, but that's because it's parked by the bus. So shout out Tim Pieper, all the free shout outs to the boy. Now we're driving an hour to Lincoln, and we'll probably get there around 12:30. We interview Scott Frost and Trev Alberts, the head coach and AD in Nebraska here. And then I'm gonna show the boys around where I grew up in college. It's like Brady going back to Gillette Stadium.
Should we put on a bell?
Back to Memorial. That's all it is. Humility. Humility is what I think about when I'm, you know, going back home.
Place to raise me.
parallel park.
I'm the king, bro.
Says a lot about a man. Ooh.
Hitting the what?
Hitting the what, Will?
You're scraping the tires.
Yeah, you're gonna buff them out later. Hey, I know you're sick.
That was good.
Hey, what's up, dude? Big fan.
Yeah?
I just took a pic with Boss this morning.
Did you?
I had to come check it out.
Was it a selfie pic?
No, it was not.
You gotta
wanna get one with me?
Yeah, let's do it. Selick, right there is where I stayed when I just got here.
One turnover away from 6-0.
I'm telling you, you feel it in the air.
Thank you guys.
Thank you. Have a quick word for the team ready. I'll let you say something to them.
Okay.
Oh. I'll be prepared.
We were just talking about that.
Hey, always subscribe to the podcast. Get out your phone.
Buy my merch.
Yeah.
All right, so what's about to go down?
We just wrapped up interviewing Scott Frost and Trev Albers. They were awesome.
We got all more Boneyard stuff, but tomorrow, all this whole field, the student section is called the Boneyard. And this whole tailgate is where the student section tailgates. So it's gonna be jumping tomorrow, drink your revitalize.
I feel like Will's dream for the moment that he gets to ride around in the golf cart on campus.
Was more open.
Yeah,
loose.
Really.
I think that's just his natural.
There you go, John.
All right, thanks, boys. Come on, guys, we're in here.
Oh, what's up? Just
hey,
pulled
here.
Out,
this is,
man.
You know, it's my crib.
What's up, brother? How are
What's
you, man?
What's up, dude?
Good to see you, brother.
Good to see you. Hey, let me take you around the office.
Yeah,
go around the office. You gotta go around the office.
We got the boy to Dr. Evil back in the day.
How much you pay you to put that up?
That's just love, man.
It is love.
What's up,
it
dude?
Nothing, man. How'd the filming go?
It was good.
Yeah?
It was good. We have a lot to catch up on.
We do. What time are you going to be here?
11?
No way. There yeah, you are. You go to the bar tomorrow.
The rail, come on.
Oh, the rail. Real
silly. Let's go. Hey, we gotta make the meeting.
Yeah.
What's up, boys? Just trying to steal some gear.
Yeah, like always.
Probably still have your loop down here.
No, right?
Probably do. Don't wait.
Yeah,
we get.
No, actually,
Dang, that's crazy.
Ooh.
You, what's so crazy cool. is you know Michigan's not giving these to Taylor.
Let me see him.
Nebraska all day, bro.
Now we were already down in their locker room today, so. You
need I ordered a shirt and you can't fucking ship it to me. What the fuck?
Ooh.
Hey, cut that out. No, it's good seeing you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah. We'll be here.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
We will.
I'll be up on this billboard. Or I'll be up on the board. I'll be. Damn, second string.
I'm not traveling again.
I can get this?
Hey,
yo,
who,
let's fucking
who
go.
Who hooked it up?
Nebraska.
Let's go.
You don't see Michigan doing none of this. Hey, thanks, man.
No problem, man.
This is awesome. Seriously, thank you.
Put it on.
Can I?
Go for it. I don't know if
it'll
fit. God, how long have you played football?
Well, usually these days, they're not snapping anymore.
Hey, it's been a minute.
It is a medium helmet.
You look like a recruit on their visit.
Yeah, like it. Hey, get my photo.
Blessed.
Highly favored. Hey, box. Hey, what's the power? Fuck, I missed this game, man.
Oh my God. We need a.
Where's the flag, man?
Brady was pushing.
Fuck. Hey, one play at a time. Hey, we got this, man. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Somebody's calling me. Taylor.
Really?
The boy. I'm running through plays right now. Yeah, it hurts. It's like a medium. They gave me this for the bus.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That'll look good in the back of my boss.
here.
If we get the bus set up, I'll redo that first part.
For the boys!
For the boys!
Hey, I told you different out here. It's different out here.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
Do you think
what's
you could sign it?
Ooh, let me see. My man's got it. This is gonna be a limited edition. Oh, sorry for cursing. Sorry for cursing. I'm so sorry. Is that Will Compton jersey?
Hey, it's on the back.
Rex Burkhead, let's go.
Yeah.
No spurs, man.
Fuck yeah, for the boys.
Yes, bro, yes he did. He took care of me. Helped shower me and bathe me. Remember that shit? Dry me off, kind of naked.
I played at Iowa State.
Iowa State.
We were better than Nebraska.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. You know, Iowa State better than Nebraska?
You are single-handedly taking this younger generation of fans and bringing it back to Nebraska football. Yeah, and they ain't in no bullshit. They're thinking, oh, Nebraska sucks. Nebraska sucks. Like, no, there's an uprising. And it's led by you guys. Yeah, what you mean to this program will never be forgotten. Just kidding.
Mark Manning, Husker Wrestling, Jordan Burroughs. Yes.
That's all the way you dropped down.
What's up, man?
Oh, man.
What's up, man?
Oh,
yeah, I talked to
you.
So good to
see you.
Yeah, a couple months ago.
Oh, you did?
Yeah,
okay. Have fun tonight.
Thank you.
Get it. Hey, he's the best. I think we hugged like six times right there. You started living.
Hey, do you have fun?
Good, I'm fine. Hey, we're out here. Midfield pregame. You can feel the energy in the air, the big Cobb energy. I'm fired the fuck up, bro. I'm fired up, boys. Hey, look at Jeremiah.
Go ahead, Jeremiah. Go up on him.
Give me a little rub while you're down there.
Oh, yeah. You mean up here?
Yeah. Just like old times, boys.
Yeah, relax.
Oh.
Ready to get back on the camera? What'd you say?
He said, ready to get back on Twitter.